Hello, in this video I will show you how to display internet speed on status bar on Cubot Quest. So you have to start with opening your Google Play Store and now click on search bar and type in internet speed and click search and install this application. Now you can click open. And as you can see, internet speed is now displayed on your status bar. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.